This is Irohasu mineral water. It's sourced from Japan and it costs $1. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. This is a little too much for the pH cup. Let's pour some back in the TDS. First, we're going to test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says zero, and put it 62. That is okay to drink. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. Let's stir it a little. I give this a 7.5. This is neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.